Welcome back to Proactive. I'm joined now by Simon Deacon from Light Science Technologies. Simon, welcome.
Morning, Thomas. Thank you very much. It's good to be here.
I wonder if you could give us a bit more context on the Zenith contract.
Yeah, we've been working with Zenith for a while now. We've partnered with them to look at our cloche system, which is called the advanced cloche. The system covers plants and various family of plants in glass houses and polytunnels. And we look at the old infrastructure and see how we can improve it by putting new technology within it. So we've been working with Zenith. We've got a contract with them for over £13 million, and we're working to improve their growing environment and extend their growing season.
So how does the cloche system vary from current solutions?
There's other cloche systems out on the market, but they're very low tech. What our system does is bring modern technology to the grower. So our system is semi-automated, so it runs on rails over the plant. So when the plant either requires shade or requires more light, our cloche will run over the top of it, provide more light at that time, or shade, because plants get leaf tip burn in a glass house or a polytunnel. And so that you can start growing your crops and having some sort of control over how you're growing your crops within an enclosed environment, which hasn't been done before. Before, the old infrastructure hasn't allowed for this. And so our advanced cloche system allows the client, the grower, to have more control on how they grow better quality crops and more yields.
And what drove the reordering of the project?
Yeah, that was interesting. With climate change, we've had unprecedented weather this summer, had the hottest year here in the UK and in Europe. And we've seen that the growers want to change the ordering of the cloche system in the contract, which is brought forward. So they're bringing parts of 3 and 4 forward within the contract, which is really good news for us because they want to cover up more open ground. This particular grower actually grows inside glasses and polytunnels, but also grows half of their crop outdoors, and they want to bring that outdoor crop indoors. And so we're helping them do that, partnering with them and using the cloche technology, which is great news for us.
And you've announced some new trials for sensorGROW, is that right?
We have, yeah. We've got some new sensorGROW product, which was launched this summer here in Europe as well as in over in America. We launched the product. And from that, we found that the clients are really interested in having technology at their fingertips. It really provides them control and information they've never had before.
So what is it that's driving demand for that, do you think?
I think with energy crisis and labor shortage, people not be able to get the resources they require and becoming extremely expensive in the market. You know, we've seen energy prices, triple in the very short period of time, which brings a lot of uncertainty. So if you can provide our product, our technology, the sensor product, provides data to them so they can work out how much nutrient they need on the plants, how much water, how much light, so that they're getting the best yield, but without wasting fertilizer as an expensive product to have them put on your plants, so they can control what they're putting on their produce to make sure that they get most out of it and get the most amount of profitability for the client.
And you've extended your relationship with Rentokil. Can you tell us a bit more about that relationship?
Yeah, we've had a long-term relationship with Rentokil for over 10 years. It's a good relationship, and we manufacture a range of products for them. And that continues today. And we recently received an order which was above what we were expecting. And that relationship continues. We've seen a lot of return to UK manufacturing as the global uncertainty unfolds, and product security is also important to make sure that whoever you are, you're getting your products manufactured and the supply chain is there.
And finally, Simon, I'd just like to ask what kind of news flow we can expect from you in the coming months.
I think you'll hear more news about the cloche system, the advanced cloche system that we have, our sensor products coming through as more contracts are signed, and more lighting, more interesting on the light side of our products. And so I think you'll hear a lot more news about us in the next coming months. We're very excited. It's a good time for the industry. Food security is really important to us all, and we certainly don't want to see empty shelves in our supermarkets. So we hope that we're providing the right technology for the client base to help them make more profitable and make our company a success.
Fantastic. Simon Deacon from Light Science Technologies, thank you very much for joining us on Proactive.
Good to see you, Thomas. Thank you.